For 12 years, our nation was afflicted with hear nothing, see nothing, do nothing government. The nation looked to that government, but that government looked away. Nine mocking years with the golden calf and three long years of the scourge. Nine crazy years at the ticker and three long years in the breadline. Nine mad years of mirage and three long years of despair. And my friends, powerful influences strive today to restore that kind of government with its doctrine that that government is best, which is most indifferent to mankind. For nearly 4 years now, you have had an administration which, instead of twirling its thumbs, has rolled up its sleeves. And I can assure you that we will keep our sleeves rolled up. We had to struggle with the old enemies of peace, business and financial monopoly, speculation, reckless banking, class antagonism, sectionalism, war profiteering. They had begun to consider the government of the United States as a mere appendage to their own affairs. And we know now that government by organized money is just as dangerous as government by organized mob. Never before in all our history have these forces been so united against one candidate as they stand today. They are unanimous in their hate for me, and I welcome their hatred.